Apologize to the teach for me, cause anything she speaks ain't doing she for me. In my bad, can't read notes, still amazing like a chick with a deep throat. Treading water since the very thin ice broke, now I'm neck deep in contracts. Psycho, I'm a hype though, or I will be. Shake your ass, ma, if you feel
baby,
me.
Baby, you've been driving me crazy. Can you be my lady? Can you be my baby? Baby, driving me crazy.
Just feel right,
baby.
Just feel right. Rock this crowd,
been driving me crazy.
Heroes flames are shining bright, zoning out.
Can you be my lady?
Grab your girl and ride just like drinking. Can you be my baby?
Hey guys, not sure if I edited the other part out. I probably did, so I'm just gonna start right now. When I opened everything up, I only had 7 mounting screws. I mean, it's kind of a big deal because those gold mounting screws are impossible to find. It looks really sketchy. Okay, so I started setting it up and found out my camera turned off because I ran out of battery. So I'll continue on from here. Squeaky voice.
Been driving me crazy. Can you be my lady?
Well, 10 minutes later, I finished sanding the deck, and this is so sick. Well, you can see the reflection there. We'll see you guys.
Hey guys, this is going to be an unboxing of my Nook Apply that I ordered for Christmas. I ordered this on the 19th, and it was shipped on the 4th of January. I ordered it on the 19th of December. Excuse me. I got a piece of free cut foamy greatness. I got some extra washers. And then I got what I ordered, which was goodness, I can't even remember. I think they're the V6 Nook Apply Blacks. Came with washers with them. And then I also ordered this. It says Short Bus New Mold Custom December 10th. And it's number 2. It's got writing on top, which is okay because there's going to be grip there. But that's the bottom. It's like a... it looks pretty sick, actually. It's like a... Kind of a cool type of white wood. It's got, like, indentations. It's really nice. And then the top's that same type of ply. The plies go... I'll try to get you to see it while I'm looking at the plies. It's white, black, then like this weird, it's like white, brown, then like a zebra wood type of ply, then a green ply, and a white ply. So that'll look pretty sick with the black pre-cut. I'll actually put that on right now. Pre-cut like perfect for the deck. So yeah, that's my unboxing, guys. Thank you, Todd. I don't mind it taking so long because your products are always awesome. So I will catch you guys later. A mini's going to be coming soon because I just got a new camera. And Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. That's it. Peace out.
2 Hey guys, it's Noel Mister. I'm going to do a review on these 2 decks that I got. One of these I ordered for myself for Christmas with the money I had, and this is a Nook Apply. Actually, this is the Short Bus New Mold, and this is the Berlin Wood that I got from my parents for Christmas. And so yeah, I want to do a quick review on these. I'm going to start with the Nook Apply because I think that's the one you just saw, so I'm going to go in a different order. And when I was doing the unboxing, I couldn't find the word, but the word that I was trying to come up with for this ply is exotic. It's got like a tone to it. You see that? Like,
It's got like many indentations, and I know I have a white shirt on, so it doesn't really help at all, but. So anyway, that's that. And then there's the plies go white, brown, and then they have this sick exotic ply that now you can see. So, and then on this side, it changes to a different exotic ply. It changes to like a, on the other side, it's like a blue, and then on this side, it's like a red. And then it goes to like this party. It's like party color. Alright, well, it's not focusing because my camera is being retarded. But, there you go. But anyway, that's that deck, and then I forgot what wheels I bought, but I'll put it right there, you'll see it, so the wheels are, and they roll really, really nice, they're really smooth, and on this desk is really dirty, because I just emptied it so I could make a review, but they really roll really smooth, and they make noise here, but on my granite countertops, or on here, let's see. Yeah, they glide very nicely. And so I would give the deck a 9 out of 10. Just because, like, nah, yeah, 9 out of 10. I really like the shape. I really love everything about it. The shape, see if you can see. It's got really nice defined dips. Has nice It has medium concave. Those are probably medium to high kicks, and it's really nice. I really like got used to this deck extremely fast. But there goes that board. So, all right, on to the next deck. And I haven't even used this on a rail yet. I got the Berlin Wood. I got the complete, so it came with BRR trucks and Winkler wheels for Black River Edition. Oh, you got my cut there. Got my cut. And yeah, so that's that deck. And this deck is ridiculous. Like, the grip that I put on, like, wore in so quickly. It has a little, the kicks compared to the short bus are lower. So, a little mellower. Look at this. Here you go. So you have this, and then you have. So you see how they have a little bit higher kicks, and then those are a little more mellow. But even still, like, having used both of them, they both feel really nice, especially the Berlin one. Like, when I pop, it has really great pop. Like, brand new, and there's so much pop when I flick my kick flips and I flick my heel flips. I can't control it. I'm still getting used to having so much pop. And the wheels, the quality of Winkler wheels is ridiculous. Just how consistent they are. I've used my friends' setups that have Winklers, and they all are the same. They're so lusciously smooth. So shout out to Winkler wheels, because they're awesome. If you've never had a set of Winklers, I definitely suggest you get some. Doesn't matter if you get the Black River Edition or if you get any set of Winklers. Just grab a set, pick them up, and I swear you won't be disappointed. You can use them outside, and they don't get messed up too badly. I mean, you get a little like color on them, but then you just take them over paper. Like, if you put a paper down and then you roll across, it comes off. You go like that on the paper, and it comes off really nicely. So that was a nice little rant that I went on about Winkler wheels. But anyway, I hope you all had a great Christmas, and here's a quick little mini with these two boards. Yeah. Put your bottles of Adderall in the air. Everybody with ADD, you know you got it. Listen, I got attention deficit disorder. I ain't kidding them. Don't know where I'd be without the Adderall and Ritalin.